Hello, welcome to Mock Question Monday. This week we're talking about inter-observer agreement. This question wants to know which one would you not use. So this is a negation question. If you made a mistake, make sure that's not why, that you missed that not. But it's saying which one would you not use for time sampling? And the answer is trial-by-trial, because trial-by-trial IOA is when we're looking for observer agreement for trial-based data, meaning opportunities, right? Not intervals, which is how time sampling measures occur. It's the breakdown of an observation period into intervals, not trials. So think DTT. That's a place where you could use this particular IOA method to compare agreements. So the other options that we have are specific to time sampling methods. For example, interval by interval IOA looks at the agreement of two or more observers on the occurrence or non-occurrence of a behavior. Time sampling, because we're looking at intervals. Similarly, scored interval also looks at the agreement of two observers, however, on their agreement about occurrence per interval. Interval, time sampling. And last but not least, unscored interval IOA, that looks at two observers or more agreements on the non-occurrence of a behavior per interval time sampling. Okay, I hope that helps, guys, and I'll see you next time.